stand in solidarity with Occupy the Needed, with Occupy Wall Street,